everybody.
Hi.
I'm Z Gamer.
He is so pumped and it's adorable, and I'm May.
And you're pumped too.
I'm a little pumped.
Okay, and
it stopped. Oh.
Okay.
It's
what it's doing.
It's going away. Okay.
No, it's not. Okay, so the reason we're pumped is because we're using some new software that I have through my AMD graphics card to attempt to record this. We're seeing if we can get rid of some stutter. We're seeing if we can make things work a little bit smoother. And so far, so good. So yes, as we left off, the advantage of this is we'll be able to record a lot more rapidly, because if we're able to record with this software, and so far all the tests have been showing yes, it's the Relive software through, or Relive software through AMD. It records in a format that allows us to almost instantly upload it, if we feel like it, straight to YouTube. Mm-hmm. We also have the ability to live stream. If you watched any of our earlier live stream of Battlefield, that's what we're going to be doing with this PC.
It
so now,
fun.
Everything is up.
Lock's really strong.
You can break the lock.
We don't have
a locksmith.
For that difficulty. So yeah. Oh, that's not crouch. You gotta remember my stuff. So.
Oh, were you going when you were reverting back to Battlefield?
Yeah, I was reverting back to Battlefield.
There's a light off to the left.
Yeah, so anyway, we're gonna start playing some.
More Fallout.
Some more Fallout, and we're gonna crawl out through the Fallout.
Yes.
Ooh, that reminds me. Let's put that crazy radio back on.
It's not stuttering at all.
No, because I think this is a better software for it. Oh, I did forget to install the mod for auto-saving.
Oh. Shit.
Oh, well.
Wait, I thought you already had that.
No, I have a mod where I can auto-save, but I wanted to set one up that'll auto-save every 5 or 10 minutes. It'll override after 3 or 4, but that way in case we get a crashed desktop. Because, like...
You can destroy a lock with an explosive.
Yeah.
Yes. No, you don't understand, because you used to be able to do that in Fallout 1 and 2.
Did you?
Yes.
So that's got to make you happy.
You could set a dynamite. Like, you had frickin', like, a set stick of dynamite. I'm not trying to, like...
No, you're fine, babe.
I know, but I'm trying to not...
You're not distracting me.
Okay, cool.
I want you to... The reason why I'm really excited for you to commentate on this is because you have a full knowledge of Fallout history.
That's true.
And you don't speak a lot during some of our other ones.
I don't, because I never know what to fucking say.
But here you go. Go ahead.
Yay! So Fallout stuff! Okay, so in Fallout 1 and 2, and maybe Tactics, I haven't played them in forever, so I don't remember. Hi, that's a ghoul. That's an ug... Why is he so ug? Is that a mod?
Yep.
Anyway.
You were saying.
No, do this first.
No. This isn't Long Dark. If I die, we die.
True.
Oh!
What just happened? Or did you just?
Yep.
Did you just?
Yep.
Also, this had to have not been opened before.
Because this was not.
Because I don't remember this shit. There's like all this, look at all that stuff.
No way I could pick this.
But you can do it with you can destroy a lock though.
I don't have the explosive perk.
Holy shit. I bet that's heavy as shit though. Anyway, so in Fallout 1 and 2, and I think maybe in Tactics, you could set, you had a skill, or you had a thing, that's just so cool. That you could, I don't know what it was called though, I need to look it up. Because I'm pretty sure they got rid of it. Well, it was also back in the day too, so it was like, they probably didn't think it was a cool thing, but it was actually really fucking cool because you could set explosives. I don't know if you could set grenades, but you could at least set TNT to a lock if you couldn't open it, or if you broke the lock. Like, if you didn't have a high enough skill set, you could break the lock and not be able to open that door anymore.
And that was it.
Or, you could break it down with a weapon. If you had a high enough, unarmed, you could break it down with your fist, or your feet, or you could set TNT to it and blow it up.
Seems handy.
It didn't always work, but yes.
This is all the stuff for mini nukes.
Oh, that's so badass.
I can't use any of it.
But I know, I can't remember if it was talents or, I'm thinking it was talents.
Tons of mods.
Because I know between Fallout 1,
I don't know.
You're in combat, apparently.
Apparently.
Or it's glitching out.
Alright, I'm gonna, speaking of glitching out, we're gonna test something.
What are we gonna test?
I'm gonna go ahead and save real quick. I'm gonna see if I can exit. Let it crash, that's not.
Shut up!
Hey!
So far, it's so good. Was there always a red rocket at one time?
I think so, yeah. The fuck was that?
Jesus!
Here's a song from another album that your gang is really gonna like. It's a new one with three songs called Easy Listening.
So Fallout, Fallout 2, Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, Fallout 4, Fallout Tactics, and Fallout Brotherhood of Steel, which we don't talk about.
What one was that we don't talk about?
Brotherhood of Steel.
That was the joke, man.
Yeah, well, I want to play it, though, because I want to know why. Because I've seen, like, video shots of it, or shots of it, and it looks cool. Because it was the only Fallout that came to a console that wasn't PC.
But it was just that bad.
But it was bad, and they decided never to do it again. Except when you've got better graphics with Fallout 3, 4, and New Vegas in a better time slot, it actually makes sense to put it on console. They're not just going to put it on PC. But you said we could do it, and I really want to do it. I don't know how we can do it, but I want to try.
On, is it PS1, PS2?
PS2.
Alright, I'll look it up. Remind me after we're done with this video. I'll see if it's one of those things that works with PSX. PC PSX.
Yeah.
If it does, then I can run it through the emulator that I have already built in on the computer. Remember how we were trying to do NASCAR on it?
Right.
It's that same emulator.
Right, no, I remember.
So we should be able to.
So Fallout 1 begins in 2160. Tactics between begins in 2200. So Fallout 1 started years after the Great War.
Probably.
So we didn't learn anything between then, and that makes me sad. Fallout 2 begins in 2240. Van Buren was supposed to begin in 2255 and was scrapped. It's rainy.
It is.
Fallout 3 begins in between 2270 and 2280. Fallout New Vegas begins a little time after that. Fallout 4 begins 20.
This is the parts of mods I really love.
85. Oh, that's
look how it doesn't clip underneath.
Whoa.
Except in spots where there's holes.
Someone followed me on Twitter.
You have a Twitter?
I have a Twitter.
Plug your Twitter!
The only reason I ever have a Twitter is for my YouTube, not even for my YouTube, because the only thing on my YouTube is connected with my YouTube. Wait.
Your YouTube is connected with your YouTube.
My Twitter.
This just in, ladies
shut
and gentlemen.
Up. My Twitter is connected with my YouTube, so anything I like or share on YouTube gets shared to my Twitter. So every video I like, you can find on my Twitter. So I have over 2,000 posts. It's a rad roach.
You're a rad roach.
I hope not.
No, you're not.
So, James Corniel.
I have no idea who that is.
Thank you, dude.
Congrats, whoever you are. You get a shout out.
You get a shout out.
Ooh.
19-year-old.
Look at those goggles.
Yes.
Those are the same goggles she has for her.
Wait. Oh, they are! I just thought they were cool and I just liked them.
No.
But they're not green, though.
They might be. Anyway, continue.
Anyway.
We're shouting out to
James Corniel, and I probably have completely butchered his last name, but I apologize. But he is a 19-year-old Irish entrepreneur and YouTuber.
Well, thank you for the follow.
Yes, I'm following him back. He has over 300,000 followers.
Followers or following?
Followers.
Jeez.
I'm not even joking. He's following 332,000 followers. He's following that many, but he has 300,000.
I wonder if it's like this.
I don't know.
Anyway, I'm probably going to go back to Concord, I hate to say it, just to try to run the quest, because...
We at least have to start it.
Yeah, I just, we need to, that's the easiest way for us to level up stuff.
True.
Probably gonna be.
Oh, he's a photographer.
I'm a photographer.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are, because we have talked about it.
Apparently I have a decent snake skill.
Yeah, that guy did not even, he did, why are they so emotional, like, dramatic? Jesus! Are you just that strong? I guess so. Got it. Okie dokie. Anyway, my Twitter is mwinvan, which is stupid, but I can't change it. Just like I can't change my YouTube link. I'm sure I could, somehow. But I wouldn't know how.
Child of Adam all the way out here? That's interesting.
Where are they normally found?
They're usually close to the glowing sea.
True. I have 12 followers.
I need more dirty water to get purified water. That's surprising.
That makes sense.
To purify my water.
He must be famous though, because his Twitter's verified. So, don't jump down. I'm digging this mod though.
Which mod?
This mod.
The weather one?
Yes.
My question is, what happened to these guys? It slightly concerns me. Spawns in the Commonwealth in here.
What does that one do again?
That's the one that adds a bunch of people or a bunch of spawn places for a bunch of random stuff. Whoa! I screwed up. Oh!
Did you just kill somebody?
I got lucky. I accidentally tripped the wire.
Oh no!
Dropped a grenade
that
and the stupid
epic.
Fucker followed me.
That was, yes.
I mean, I'm happy I'm not finding anybody, but at the same time, that's creepy as shit.
That you're not finding anybody, or...?
That everybody's dead. You know what I mean?
A little bit.
Oh shit, that's rats.
Well, it is rain.
Make it rain!
Oh, I thought the rain was making radiated.
No. Not yet, it's not a full rad storm.
What was the order of life?
What?
Oh, got it. I just couldn't remember, because those are your finished quests. I couldn't remember. I don't know, we have any water. We have, may have dirty water.
I do. What's wrong with me?
Caffeine in your veins!
Poisoned! That's nice.
Radiation poisoning, maybe?
No, I would show that. I'm poisoned from something.
Is that a tiny house? Oh, that's depressing. He's at a grave. Oh, and he's going to attack us. Yep.
Oh, no. shit, he's got a Kalashnikov.
He's dealing pretty damn good damage.
And I'm out of ammo. Never mind about the hole, this is really weak. I can't even use him when I'm outside combat.
Strength, like,
I think I'm at 6 on strength.
Take that gun, I would.
I gotta survive first.
Nice.
He's level 5.
Van's pup.
Six. Oh, it's only got 3 right now.
This is well, use it when you really need it.
Yeah. I'm gonna go bolts around.
Can you use the shovel to dig up? That makes me sad because you couldn't fall out too.
I swear there was a way to.
I'm sure there's a mod.
I almost feel bad for the guy though.
Obviously, it was a friend or. Well, had respect.
Yeah, I just kind of feel bad that I, you know, I wander all that way. He gets clipped by me. Some newbie out of the vault.
There's a dog. There's dogs in there.
Not long dark, babe.
I know. Not in survival mode though, so it just makes me antsy.
I'm probably gonna die at some point.
I'm sure you will.
I'm gonna pick on a wrong fight or something. I'm sure I'll collect plenty.
I'm sure you'll have, yeah. Wait, collect maybe stuff on your side.
Skyrim. I do get a level up though.
You do, I forgot all about that.
Hunter. Harvest meat from dead mammals. Buying and selling prices are better. Fortune finder.
Should find one that's better to pick early on.
Cook additional recipes.
That's nice.
That'll allow me to eat better.
It makes me sad because I keep talking about Fallout 1 and Fallout 2, but in Fallout 1 and Fallout 2, and I think Tactics, because I haven't played Tactics in a while, you could do a skill point and a perk. Whereas now in Fallout 4, you have to choose between the two.
Well, keep in mind, this one also limits you a lot, too. This is a specially designed limiting technical.
And
the
back
that is a nice mod. Shout out to, what is that? True Thunderstorm? True Weather? Or
True Storms.
True Storms, I believe, is what it is. Shout out to you guys. You guys did a really good job on the mod. I mean, look at that. That's just.
Here comes the sun.
I heart you.
I had to drop Beatles in there at some point. I know my oldies, thank you.
I know. That was something I was surprised to learn, is that May is actually a ginormous Beatles fan.
Not ginormous, just oldies in general. I grew up waking up to oldies every morning.
Oh,
I'm not gonna be like, yeah, I'm almost 27 and I like oldies. But I am, and I do.
Don't worry, it won't be long till our generation of music is oldies.
This is true. Considering how old is Evanescence? Frickin'.
It was like, what, 2001 when Falling came out or something?
Mm-hmm.
That's 16 years
well,
ago.
How old is Linkin Park?
99 was their first album. 99, 98, yeah.
That's what he said.
You're almost numb to it.
I am. Okie dokie. It makes me even sadder because they're going to be doing one of their tribute things this Friday on the 27th, and I have to work.
That's okay. I'll probably have to go with it or something.
A lot of good that did. Survival didn't take out the fact that you can regain health over a slow period of time.
Am I regaining health over a slow period?
You did.
Huh. That's usually not in Horizon.
Or maybe it was because you took a Nuka-Cola, you drank a Nuka-Cola.
Probably.
The
Raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please! Yeah. Quit your belly aching. Access the menu.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
I want to say triangle, but I don't know if Xbox controllers have triangle.
No, they don't.
That's just Sony. We're at 23 minutes. Are you gonna check for that? You're getting stuff figured out. You're good. You're not fatigued.
I am, however, gonna. That was much better.
I wish we could repair stuff.
We should be able to have the ability to. I gotta figure out how to. That's a left leg.
I don't set the world on fire. I just want to
start.
No. Gives me a radiation protection, but I'm not gonna worry about it.
You're fatiguish.
I'm not over encumbered, but I need water. Fluids. How did this become even a practical weapon?
It's not, because the thing, it gets better, because you can do it up to six times, I think, but each time you have to begin.
Jesus, I gotta adjust some stuff, because I am, like, just destroying you. No more
pressure. Yeah, I realized you're really strong. Which isn't a bad thing, but,
I'm almost too strong.
I'm confused why you're so strong.
Right there, we'll get out of here. The king's regulars are coming.
down inside of me. Darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you.
There was a fruit.
Nobody else ain't gonna do it.
Might as well. Maybe. Yes.
The guy who followed me on Twitter sent me a direct message about his Twitter stuff that he's doing and his YouTube stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just like, I know it's spam, but it's like, I've never had a person do that before.
You're now worthy of spam.
I am. I was already worthy of spam, so it's cool. But it's just like, thank you.
Plug what you want.
My background story from my vault.
Well,
I know that's boring.
It's not boring. Just you should definitely plug it, but plug it after we're done on the session. Yeah, after this video, I'll pause it and adjust a couple of things, including probably the difficulty level.
But it's on survival.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean I can't go in and edit it to make it a little more difficult. Well, maybe I should. Alright. Maybe it's balanced decently. I don't have any band-aids.
Trauma kits for
broken limbs.
Can you make?
If I can find the right workbench to do it, yeah.
It's hard.
It's not that hard.
Man, I don't know who you are, but just Thomas. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
I've got another thing for you.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead.
God damn it. I have my own problems, Garvin.
Yeah? Like what? You help us?
Looking for an infant boy.
Yours or tracking for someone else? Used to be a lot of families in this. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the pool.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? the things I've seen.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby. Get the suit. You can rip the...
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hit. It can be powered up again.
Uh-huh. The answer's no. I'm out.
Just like that, huh? You come this far then condemn these poor people to die? Change your mind, tough guy. You're gonna help us get that fusion core. That's it.
Wow, I love that he notices that you're just...
Told him to go fuck himself.
You really need to be careful.
What?
Because you're not in power armor and you're falling pretty far.
Okay.
Okay.
See, I'm alive. Nope.
You are now.
Sweet.
I don't understand.
I'm awesome, babe.
Apparently. I want to say there was a med kit somewhere, but we're also at 32 minutes.
Alright, don't worry.
I know, I'm not. I'm just...
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video there. Let me go ahead and save real quick.
I think it's in our inventory
now. I'll do a small adjustment in the spawns of the Commonwealth.
Okay.
Alright, guys. Anyway, so this is Z-Gamer.
I'm May.
And this was another episode of
Kick-Ass Commentaries.
Featuring
the Fallout 4.
the Fallout 4?
The Fallout 4.
The Fallout 4. Alright, thanks everybody for watching.